we're in touch with a lot of the underground chemists who are synthesizing new compounds, and they send a lot of them to us for testing. We don't give them any feedback, but we like to monitor what's out there in the street. And by the way, our lab was the one who discovered the crack epidemic, and we discovered crack 13 years before the word was even introduced into the lexicon. We had monkeys smoking crack cocaine in the basement labs at UCLA 13 years before the word was invented, because we knew it was coming, and we wanted to make sure that we understood everything. We're working on the next ones already. Drugs that are out there now on the street that are not illegal, that people are looking at.
And again, you're at UCLA?
Yes.
Yeah. Just yeah. To let listeners know, yeah, where you're speaking from.
Yes, I've been here for a long, long time, and I came out here.